News 9 is closely following the story of a Manchester family trying to leave Afghanistan, which we first reported earlier this week. In messages we received overnight that included several images, a member of that family told us they left the airport in Kabul because they felt it was becoming too dangerous being stuck between the Taliban and military troops. But now when they try to get back to the airport, they're encountering Taliban checkpoints and violence. An uncle who tried to help them get through one of those checkpoints was beaten, they say, and they shared a picture of his injuries with us. The woman we've been communicating with says, quote, "There's no sense of order or direction. Everyone Afghan is fearing for their life, which is why the situation at the airport is getting worse." As we reported yesterday, Senator Shaheen's office is working to get this family home to New Hampshire. We are not using the name of the woman we're communicating with over fears for her safety and her family's safety. When we asked what anyone back here in New Hampshire can do to help, she said simply, just pray that things get better.